Rudolph, Rudolph,
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Welcome to the Amber Springs Hotel. We hope you have a wonderful Christmas time.
Used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudy join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright.
Hello, children. You all know who I am. And welcome to the Santa experience in the Amber Springs Hotel, Goree County, Wexford. We've lots of wonderful things for you to do and see in the brilliant North Pole Village. All the best children in the land are invited to come into the dome and meet Mrs. Claus. Take the Amber Express down to my village. See how the elves make and wrap the presents. Post your letters in the post office. And of course, drop in to see me in my little house across the river. It's a great experience. No matter how young or old you are, you will have a great time.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, mit your nose so bright, won't you guide mine sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudy the red-beaked reindeer, to go down in history.
Rudolph, through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride.
My name is Sparky and I'm in Santa's workshop. And this is...
My name is Gizmo. And we're very busy this year because there's loads of toys.
Make sure this works.
We have to bring all those up to the wrapping house.
I'll bring them up after.
Girls tonight and sing this sleighing song.
My name is Adam. It was a great experience and I got a football kit and we went on the Santa train. It felt like I was at the real North Pole. We got some hot chocolate and we got to see elves making presents and wrapping them. We got to see Santa. It was really cool.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one.
My name is Caitlin and I seen Santa and I seen Mrs. Claus and I got a present. I'd like to go to bed next year.
It's a marvellous place, Mrs. Claus, isn't it? We all hope to see everybody at the Amber Springs Hotel before I head off on Christmas Eve to deliver toys to all the children all over the world.
I had a great time and I'm definitely coming back next year.
Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa's all come tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down.